Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Michael Andrian Hendra Saputra. In this opportunity, I will do a presentation about a product. The name of the product is Parker Pen. What is Parker Pen? The Parker Pen is a luxury pen from the United States, founded in 1888 by George Safford Parker in the United States. In 2011, the Parker factory moved to France. Parker Pen is a worldwide brand and very famous, including in Indonesia. Parker Pen has two types, namely ball pen and roller ball. Two types of Parker Pen. The first, ball pen. Ball pen or writing pen is a pen that is devoted to daily writing. With dry and real ink, the Parker ball pen is very popular from student to collector. The second, roller ball. Roller ball or second pen or sign pen is a pen specifically for signature. It is a bit different with a ball pen. This ink in the roller ball is wet or water-based, which is specifically for signature, and this pen is commonly used by teacher, office worker, civil servants, to stage official. Types of Parker pen products and their prices. Number one, Chatter and Vector. Start at 100 rupees to 300,000 rupees. Number two, IM type. Start at 300,000 rupiah to 1 million rupiah. Number three, urban type. Start at 500,000 rupiah to 1 million rupiah. Number four, sonnet type. Start at 1 million rupiah to 3 million rupiah. The next, duofold type. Start at 5 million rupiah to 20 million rupiah. Sample picture of the Parker pen type. Jotter pen and vector type. I'm an urban type, sonnet type, duofold type. Next, how many color choices are there in the Parker pen? Parker pen has many color choices, starting from the color for woman, man, and unisex. Women's colors such as pink, magenta, emerald green, yellow, orange, and other. Men's colors such as lilac black, matte black, navy blue, dark espresso, brown, and other. And unisex colors such as white, stainless steel, gold, brown metallic, and others. Why are Parker pen products so expensive? Parker pen is designed not just an ordinary pen. However, the Parker pen design, whose body is made of stainless steel, EPS plastic, and up to 18 karat gold plate, makes the Parker pen look much more luxurious, durable, exclusive, and makes us much more confident when using it. And after the ink runs out, the Parker pen body doesn't need to thrown away. It just need to be replaced with a refill, and is enough for a price of 65,000 for content one and 120,000 for content two. In addition, Parker ink is also much more durable than ordinary pen ink, which is approximately 3 to 4 months if used very often, depending on usage. What product are the best seller for Parker pen? The first, IM type. Why? Because the IM type design is very slim and fits in the hand. Number two, sonnet type. Just like sonnet type, which is almost the same in shape, it's just that the IM type is 100% made of stainless steel, while the sonnet type has an 80 karat gold layer on the clip. Next, what's more interesting about the Parker pen? The first, in addition to the luxurious and elegant appearance of the Parker pen, this Parker pen also has a very elegant box. Number two, which can then be engraved or written on the body or the cap. Number three, also Parker pens are not only used for the buyers themselves, but can also be used as gift and can also be packaged directly using wrapping paper and wrapped directly at our counter, and all that for free with no additional cost. Number four, another interesting thing is that the Parker pen has an official guarantee for 1 year. We can fix all the damage except for refills. Is it possible to get a discount on purchasing Parker in large quantities? Why not? Purchasing Parker pen product in large quantities or in bulk will certainly get discount ranging from 5% to 20% depending on the number or the nominal and the type of the pen. Where can Parker pens be purchased? The first, especially in Gramedia, Gunung Agung, and online shop. Thank you for attention. This is my presentation. I apologize for more and less. Thank you, and good afternoon.